the first kind of mid-major schools to really jump on it.
A lot of us use fitness trackers to stay in shape. Now FGCU basketball is doing the same.
NBC2's Jaron May shows us how the trackers help players focus on what they need to work on to get in optimal shape.
When you go to an FGCU men's basketball game, you see all of the highlight dunks. But what you can't see are the data trackers in each of the player's shorts.
We're wearing these little trackers. It is called Kinexon.
These small 1-inch by 1-inch squares give the team miles of data.
Everything from how high they're jumping, how fast they're running, stopping, starting, cutting.
Greg then gives that information to Coach Chambers.
Huge data guy. So he's always walking around asking me, hey, where are the numbers? Where are the numbers? Where are the numbers? So he loves it, really dives into it.
And those numbers help Chambers in a plethora of ways.
So I look at them every day. It helps me determine practice, keeping guys fresh going into February and March, injury prevention.
This technology is putting FGCU ahead of the curve.
We were one of the first kind of mid-major schools to really jump on it.
Talk is cheap though. Let's see what these little squares can do.
Now that I have the shorts on, I'm gonna run around a little bit and then we'll have Greg explain what he sees on his end. Let's go. Oh no!
You probably did about 2% of a regular FGCU men's basketball practice and you exerted yourself 5 times. Over the course of practice, guys will go 250 to maybe 350 times exerting themselves. Your overall load, so accumulated load, is something that we like to look at. Guys tend to be on a really hard practice between 750 and 1,000. You were at about 25 or 30. You have green, yellow, and red. And you can see as you kind of look there, the more red you see, the more your body needs to recover, the more rest you're going to have. So we got a lot of green on yours, so you should be fresh and ready to go for the next practice. Maybe need to get in shape a little bit there, huffing and puffing.
All right, so maybe I'm not in shape to play with FGCU men's basketball, but I might keep their shorts. Reporting in Fort Myers, Jaron May, NBC2. All new.